So now, first of all, please introduce yourself.
Hello, teachers. My name is Toàn and I'm 10 years old. I'm a student and I study at Tổng Đà Secondary School. My family have four people, my dad, my mom, my younger sister and me. My favorite sport is basketball and football. When I have free time, I often play it or play games or reading book and listening to music.
Okay, so can you tell me what do you often do at the weekend?
In the weekend, I often go to stadium or something like that to play sport with my friend because it will help me to have a better health.
Okay, and you live in Ho Chi Minh City, so can you tell me about Ho Chi Minh City?
Ho Chi Minh City is my hometown, so I will tell you some great things that you must do when you come to Ho Chi Minh City. The first is the food. It's very cheap and delicious. Especially is hủ tiếu. The famous chef like Gordon Ramsay is bring it to his hometown and introduce with a lot of people. And the second is the people at here is very friendly and they can help you when you have some problem. The second is there are a lot of engineering projects like Landmark 91, the City Opera, or Đức Bà Church is very famous.
Oh, very nice. Okay, I think that you can be a tour guide when someone come to Ho Chi Minh City and you can take them around the city tour, right?
Yes.
Okay, and how about some problems in Ho Chi Minh City?
The most important problem in Ho Chi Minh City is the air pollution. Like you know, the Ho Chi Minh City is one of in top four of the most city have air pollution and it's very serious. The cost of it is Ho Chi Minh City use a lot of vehicles like motorbike, car, truck or something like that, which one release a lot of toxic gas into the air.
Okay, and do you know have some, for example, that now you can be the if you were government, one of the government members, so what would you do to make the environment in Ho Chi Minh City better?
If I am one of the government in Vietnam, I will make a competition that who plan most tree. There will be some present for them, and it will make the people have more exciting of the protect environment.
Okay, thanks for your solution. And as a student to study in a secondary school, what do you do to encourage your friend protect the environment?
I will talk with them that they need to get out of garbage in the bin or plant more tree, use reusable bag or something like that.
And how about you at home? What do you do to save the environment?
In my home, I will plant more tree and take care of them, make them grow more to release more oxygen.
Okay, very nice. I think that you have a beautiful garden in the future. Thank you.